Hello and welcome to NXT. And we've got it next. We are here on a Thursday night in Cleveland, Ohio. Well, it's Friday, actually. It's technically Friday morning, so happy Good Friday, everybody. We have some Good Friday action here for you tonight.
I look at this card and my
We're starting off with a fatal four-way match for the NXT Women's Championship. It will be Alexa Bliss versus Emma versus Sasha Banks versus Bayley for the NXT Women's Championship in a fatal four-way falls count anywhere match. Let's jump into it.
We have some fatal four-way action coming up. It'll be
Once
Emma
again,
in a match against
three
of WWE's finest. I love it.
Just got to wait for this to load here. It's loading pretty fast, so... All right, here we go. Here comes Emma. Da-na-na-na. Her theme song's pretty catchy. I know you can't hear it, but...
The following contest is scheduled for
copyright issues,
and it is for the
don't
want to
get copyrighted.
Championship. Introducing the challenger from Melbourne, Australia, Emma.
This match is going to be all about opportunity, and it's going to be interesting to see who capitalizes.
I'm looking at these competitors, and I've already picked out my favorite.
She doesn't look like she'll settle for anything less than leaving this arena with the women's championship in her possession.
Emma looks focused tonight. Here comes the legit boss, Sasha Banks.
And introducing the challenger from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks.
The rules of this match are simple. Four will enter, but
These
only
are four
one
very talented women.
Yeah, to the victor go the sports.
They all deserve to be in a championship.
You can almost feel the passion coming from this Cleveland crowd
all
here tonight.
Very talented. I have to say that Sasha is my favorite coming into this.
Introducing the challenger from Columbus, Ohio, she is the WWE SmackDown Women's Champion, Alexa Bliss.
Here comes Alexa Bliss ready for action.
Oh, she looks great tonight. Sure sounds like Cleveland is ready to go for this one.
Can she be a double champion, though? SmackDown Women's Champion and NXT Women's Champion.
Oh,
out the home field advantage. Let's see if she can take advantage of that. Bailey looks pumped up and ready for action. That's what it's for, the NXT Women's Championship.
Oh boy, look at the gold!
Referee,
this should be an outstanding match.
All four women look ready. Alexa Bliss looking to become a double champion. To make history here tonight.
Welcome to another unforgettable night of WWE action.
We invite you to use the hashtag WWE NXT.
Jerry the King Lawler.
And Michael, I can barely hear myself think. Will you listen to this crowd? Man, talk about an insatiable appetite for action.
Whoa. There's so much going on. I can't alternate between the two fighting in the ring and the two fighting outside.
Look at her here.
But it is false count anywhere, so Alexa Bliss can pin Emma out there. And Emma can pin Alexa Bliss out there.
Take a moment to talk about the challenger.
It is false count anywhere.
Well, surviving this fatal four-way,
I wish there was an option to have two referees in this game. That would make it much better.
She's one of the most extraordinary female superstars WWE has had on its roster in many years. And for her sake,
there's so much crap going on. I can't tell what's going on right now.
That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done.
Alexa Bliss is not someone to sleep on.
I can't tell who to look at and what to pay attention to.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent.
Ooh, nice counter by Sasha.
Alexa Bliss showing us some diversity right now.
Bailey has.
She's absorbing some offense.
Bailey
here.
Has
she's not
an unfair
slip away that easily,
chance.
Keep
Bailey
mind,
doesn't
though,
need to be in the decision to lose the title.
Away. What a close match.
Agreed. And these women have been. Here's a.
Really, Sasha's paying off that. Yeah, dude, should have won that.
A thunderous use of the knee.
Whoa.
I miss this
one. Oh, wait, the ref.
Can she do it? Can she
there's a submission. Oh, she's bending her leg backwards.
Hey, and she wills her way out. Okay, now she's
the
just
referee,
showing off.
Poor referee.
I can guarantee he's not going to like that. No kidding. Who would like that? Sasha Banks looking for
one,
the pin.
Two, look at that. Kick
so
out by
Bayley. There's no telling what's going to happen. Here's a cover.
One.
Remember,
two.
There are no countouts in
no,
this contest.
Not
this
even.
Match could end up anywhere. Here we go. Outside of the ring. And there are no
everybody's going
match.
To the outside.
Sometimes when you get outside the ring, it's survival.
The match can't end out here.
When you get near all these dangerous objects, the neck isn't supposed to bend like that, and the action could not be contained inside that ring.
Looks like Sasha Banks has a stored finisher.
Okay, once you get outside the ring, anything can happen. Yeah, and it usually does. Over the years, I've seen more careers come to an abrupt end outside of the ring than I can remember.
Alexa
this area is so dangerous.
Back of Emma.
Executed perfectly. This may be turning into a brawl.
Oh, bulldog by Alexa.
The chant on the defensive now. Her goal of retaining the title here is in serious jeopardy.
I'm so tired.
Good point, Michael. But even more troubling is the amount of time she spent outside the ring during this match. Come on.
I'm incredibly tired.
Fight. Boy, if she was looking for a fight, she sure as heck found one.
Oh,
I'm not sure
Sasha.
What planet she's on after that. She's clearly
Bailey teleporting. No, he got it in. Got it locked in. Will Bailey tap? No. Three. One. Two. Oh, Sasha kicked out at two.
Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort.
That very well could have been it. Oh, Bliss though.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
Bliss. Oh, what an easy. Peter Alexa, this is your chance to become a double champion. What are you doing, Alexa? This is your chance to make history. She's just standing there. You had your chance to make history, Alexa. But you blew it.
Severe. No kidding. This is getting ugly. Could this be it?
Oh, Emma. Emma. Emma!
Wow, this is a huge win. What a win.
Emma is NXT Women's Champion. I don't know what just happened, but Sasha was not able to break it up. The ref would not stop counting after Alexa broke it up. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Well, Emma is Women's Champion. That had a very screwy finish. That was a very screwy finish. Bailey was involved in the decision, but not in the way she wanted to be. Emma is your new SmackDown, is your new NXT Women's Champion. But I have a feeling we're going to get an earful from Bailey backstage. But look, Liz, Sasha was going to break it up. Look, she was hitting, but the ref wasn't stopping the count. And now
here's your winner,
Emma
new
is
NXT
your NXT Women's Champion.
Emma!
New champion, I don't believe it. And neither does the
but you can sure bet that Bailey will be looking for her rematch.
They can't believe it, but let's not forget.
I've just received word that Bailey will be using her rematch at the pay-per-view. At Extreme Rules, Bailey will be using her rematch clause. So be on the lookout for that. But for now, your new NXT Women's Champion, Emma. And we now have a promo from Austin Aries. Let's see what Austin Aries has to say. And if you guys did not see WrestleMania, I recommend you go on to the network and watch it. Neville and Austin Aries had an amazing fight. And Austin Aries, unfortunately, took an L. But it was still a pretty good match. And they were pretty good for having the sun in their eyes and all. But once again, I will not be controlling this promo. I will just be letting Austin Aries speak for himself. Now let's see what Mr. Aries has to say.
Looks like he's going to grace us with his presence once more.
I know one thing. This guy talks a lot.
Let's see what he has to say.
Yeah,
has
this should be
to
good.
Say. It sickens me being in front of you. Sickens in my to my stomach, and it's because you all stink. If you mix rotten egg spoil, make sulfur and wet, rotten, moldy garbage, it would still smell better than all of you. Shower. Okay, that was a bit random. Breathe. I'm going to remain calm. These people are not worth your time. No, don't get angry. Relax. These people are crap on the bottom of your shoe. Settle yourself. We are not worthy. It doesn't matter to me what I have to do or who I have to go through. I plan on doing exactly what I've done since day one, and that's leaving a path of destruction and domination everywhere I go in order to get what rightfully belongs to me. That's the greatest man that ever lived right there.
Not exactly.
Yeah. You guys can keep doing your thing. Keep thinking the WWE Universe pays my bills, but y'all ain't paying nothing. So watch me do my thing anyway.
Poking the bear.
I ain't got time for you people anymore. Y'all are literally not worth the crap under my shoe. So now it's on to bigger and better things. Peace.
Message received, and I, for one,
ooh, Austin Aries taking shots at the WWE Universe. Whew. I feel like this is going to develop into a major story.
One match is in the books, and we're on to the next.
And now, these are the few bunch of matches I am simulating. Kalisto versus Simon Gotch. Let's see who wins. And Simon Gotch defeats Kalisto. We have Chad Gable versus Wesley Blake, and Wesley Blake has defeated Chad Gable. And now we have the Fashion Police, a.k.a. Breezango, against The Revival, who recently debuted on Raw. Let us see.
Get ready
who
to see
will
a
win the NXT
tag
team titles in a tornado tag team steel cage match? This should be an amazing bout. Let's go. Who's coming out first? Ooh, here comes the Fashion Police. Oh, I think coming out first is Tyler Breeze.
The following contest is a steel cage match.
Here comes Tyler Breeze. We're going to skip his entrance because he's irrelevant. He's irrelevant as well. And now we come to the people who are relevant. The Revival. Here comes The Revival. Dash and Dawson. Go hard all day, all night. All my products are the people who be ready to fight. Say yeah.
This
honestly the best theme song in WWE right now. Or at least in my opinion, my favorite. I love that song.
Dash Wilder making his way to the ring.
I'm thinking of calling Ron up to see if we can get the team back together to challenge whoever wins this one.
My prediction for this match is The Revival all the way. They are no flips, just fists. They don't worry about the fancy stuff. They just worry about good old fist fighting. They don't worry about making media hashtags like the Fashion Police. They just want to kick. They just want to kick butt and take names. The NXT Tag Team Championships. The cage is lowering. Who is the better tag team?
Trying to make sure his kingdom remains intact.
Yeah, it's two against two. We're guaranteed one heck of a
battle. Going right after Tyler Breeze.
Here in the tornado tag match. But no matter what we say outside
Dawson
the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring.
Can't just look at this man. He's a business. And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Now Wilder is getting in control.
The challenger is starting to slow down a bit here.
She's choking out Fandango.
What should be the strategy of the challenger in a match like this?
The prestige of holding a singles title certainly hasn't been lost. Just look at the ferocity in which these two
just
are
an
competing.
Elbow
well,
tight.
It will certainly mean a lot to him and his partner to leave this one as the new tag team champions.
Wait, what the? Hold on. Now where's he going?
Oh, Dawson. Already trying to escape the cage. What is Fandango doing? Oh!
King, I don't think I've ever met a man more infatuated with himself.
Oh! He almost hit Tyler Breeze. That was almost disastrous there.
Really
some kind of
just making his presence felt there.
Falling out, maybe. Who knows?
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Breeze. Oh, no! Tyler Breeze messed this up.
Ooh. He's moving like an
atomic
animal.
Drop. And now Dash Wilder. Wilder trying to climb, ascend the cage. What is Wilder doing? Wilder, oh no. Breeze now. Oh no. Wilder was so close yet so far. Breeze. Going up.
Here we go with Tyler Breeze.
Wait, hold on.
Now where's he going?
Getting him up. And he's going up. And he's going down.
At least have a plan.
These two teams, the people on these teams is trying to get out of the cage. They want no part in the other team. They just want to escape the cage.
We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
Fandango doing the same kind of elbow move, but from the middle rope.
You know, when Tyler Breeze has finally finished taking all his selfies and the bell rings, he actually does have what it takes to succeed here in the WWE, even if it means cheating every now and then. Oh, I can't wait to see what Fandango does here.
Dan Wilder, uppercut to Wilder. Now, Northern Lights.
We've seen that move. This is where you need
Tyler Breeze now trying to escape the cage. Breeze trying to escape the cage. And Breeze, can he escape the cage? Or will Dawson pull him down? And he does. Fandango now trying to ascend the cage. He wants to escape this match. He doesn't want to continue in this match. Fandango falls on top of Tyler Breeze. And now Dash Wilder going up, ascending the cage. Wilder. He's gone. No. Tyler Breeze gets there just in time. Just in the nick of time. And now, Fandango and Tyler Breeze. Now, ascending the cage, and Breeze is gone. Breeze is gone. Now can Fandango follow suit?
Give you a different perspective on the severity of a steel cage match.
Now, oh, Dash Wilder pulls Fandango down. Dash and Dawson both trying to get out of the cage.
And that's dangerous no matter who you are. Well, you can say that again, Michael.
They're both on top of the cage and they're gone. Dash and Dawson retaining the tag titles in convincing fashion.
Dash Wilder did it. Dash Wilder got a huge win.
Bye, bye. So that means that Dash and Dawson retain the titles. In a very convincing fashion. All Fandango could do at that point was just watch as they descended the cage.
Here are your winners, and still the
they are still your NXT
champions.
Tag Team Champions. Dominant champions. Can anybody stop?
What an amazing
two.
Effort put forth by all these competitors here tonight.
I don't know how these
I don't
two
think
are still
so.
Standing.
I don't think anyone's stopping the Revival. Not
match.
Now.
I don't think I saw
not
one
ever.
Member of this Cleveland crowd leave their seat during that entire match. And I can't say that I'm all that surprised.
What a sight that is. And we have Shinsuke Nakamura. Let's see what he has to say. Shinsuke Nakamura, you're NXT champion. Defeated Samoa Joe for the title. Shinsuke Nakamura is currently 3-0 against Samoa Joe. This is taking kind of a long time to load. I have no clue why. It just is. Making progress. Come on. Load. Load. Yes, 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 load. Just keep loading. Just keep loading. Just keep load. There you go. There you go. Now, let's see what Nakamura has to say.
We thought we might hear from him tonight.
He sure looks determined to get his point across.
He's not going
to
keep us waiting, so let's find out.
What does Nakamura have to say? What does our NXT champion have to say? Before our main event, we will get a word from Shinsuke Nakamura.
Not exactly.
So here we are once again. This is the part, I guess, where I tell you all the things you want to hear, right? Right? Yeah. From the moment I stepped into this ring, I've given my blood, sweat, and tears every night. Everything I've done has been for you, and what has it gotten me? A championship. I know you're not going to like this. I'm not here saying this because I want to hurt you. I don't want to hurt you. I don't want to please you either because I don't care about how you feel. It's not my job to be your emotional release. Oh, shoot. I gotta tell you, it feels pretty good to be bad. Don't cry about it, though. You still see me on TV every week. Instead of being one of your heroes, I'll destroy them.
Poking the bear.
Oh no, I'm so sad you guys hate me now. What will I ever do? That's right, I'll succeed anyway. And it'll be in spite of you idiots. Damn, this is gonna feel good. Watch and learn, scumbags.
Huh, folks?
Yeah, man, this is gonna be a night to remember.
Oh, I'm sure. I love it. Let's get it going.
Best promo of the 21st century right there. Mic drop.
Appetizers are
sorry
over.
About that.
Time for the main course.
And our main
course.
Event
sit tight
is
for singles
Samoa
action.
Joe
coming up next.
Versus
it'll
Finn.
It'll be Samoa Joe versus Finn Balor.
Let's go.
Up next, John, we have singles action.
Samoa
oh
Joe.
It'll be
Finn
Samoa
Balor.
Joe versus Finn Balor.
Oh, man. These two can't wait to see NXT these two go champions. At it.
Now, let's see who the superior fighter is. Samoa Joe or Finn Balor? Both have storied indies careers. Here comes Samoa Joe. I'm going to shut up for his entrance because he deserves it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 282 pounds, Samoa Joe.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight. Man, I can't wait to see these two square off in one-on-one action.
And now it is time for the Demon King, Finn freaking Balor, one of the greatest wrestlers in the world right now, coming out to rock-themed music. Finn Balor. Balor Club. Book events, it needs to be a thing.
Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds.
And I'm going to shut up this entrance, too, because Finn deserves it.
Inside the arena rising. Oh, you can almost feel the passion coming from this Cleveland crowd here tonight.
Alright, this should be a colossal matchup. Finn Balor, Samoa Joe, here we
King,
go. Right out of the gate, and Balor with a sling blade.
It seems to me like this rivalry will not rest until we get these two superstars in the ring with the world championship on the line.
From the start,
I would expect
from the opening bell
last week.
To the
two
finish.
Two superstars going head to head. I love it.
Ooh,
but
Joe,
hey, the
much
decorated Samoa Joe always brings his A game. And I expect nothing
Samoa
less in this
Joe.
One. He's certainly showing
now
us something
Balor
new
with the punches and kicks.
Repertoire. That's cool. I like new stuff. Hey, let's
now
talk
Balor.
Briefly about Samoa
it's
Joe.
Balor. It's Balor.
This guy
do.
Couldn't
oh,
care less
this
than the fans
the
think
drop
of him,
kick.
Which is good for him considering how much they despise
bad timing
him. He appears to have his game face on tonight. And he
momentum of the throw.
He's in the ring there with is no nonsense.
Ooh, kick
well,
to the
one
face
of these guys
of
is
Joe.
Definitely going to make his mark in the division. Which one? Well, that's yet to be determined.
Balor. It's Balor thinking. Samoa Joe looking
a little startled right now. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it can get.
Ooh, frog splash to the back of Joe.
It's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
Now Balor, cover one.
Gets the
shoulder. Oh, kick out by Joe.
It's up.
Drop kick to the back of Joe's head.
He's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with.
Balor just taunts him on the top rope.
Oh, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
Joe's lurking. You don't want to be there, Finn.
Right
on
the
shouldn't have wasted too much time monologuing, Finn. You should have taken advantage. Jeez, I can't speak today. Taken advantage of your opportunity that you had. And now cover by Joe. One. Kick out by Balor. One. We all know there's too much left in the tank for Finn. This match has just gotten started.
Especially hard.
Elbows to the head of
Balor. Serious momentum right now.
Man, when Joe gets things going his way, look out!
Wrenching the head of Balor.
Dragon
sleeper. Oh, knee by Balor. I don't know what you call that move, but it was effective.
Nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Back suplex. Cover by Joe. One, two, kick out by Finn.
No, this guy's too strong. This guy's too powerful.
Ooh, what a chop. Now, by Joe. Oh, no. Don't have in mind. Joe. I think he's going for a butterfly suplex by Joe. Always effective, especially coming from a man of Joe's size. Joe! Oh! With the Enziguri at the end.
Hits the man hard.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Joe,
did you see what just happened? Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
And now what's Joe doing?
Man, Cole, this is just great offense by Samoa Joe.
It's Joe thinking. Oh. Counter by Balor. Balor fighting back. Balor getting back into this thing. What's Balor thinking? Oh, what a kick. What a kick, what a detonator kick by Balor. What's Balor thinking? Oh no, Balor! Coup de grace! Coup de grace! One, two! Oh, kick out by Joe! Samoa Joe kicked out!
It's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Finn Balor going high risk.
What's Balor doing?
Oh,
just a plain old elbow drop, and it was effective.
In the WWE is unreal.
Oh, Balor just... Oh, no! Balor doesn't want to be here! This is where Joe's most dangerous.
I think everyone knows how that must feel.
Oh, what's Joe doing? Oh, mega back suplex by Joe. Cover by Balor. One, two, kick out by Balor.
Nice. There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
Oh, wait. Finn counter picks a leg. Now Balor fighting back.
He anticipated it perfectly.
Joe! Oh, belly to belly suplex. This has been a great match.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
What a main event. Oh no. Joe. Oh, Moag's Village.
This is nice.
Moag's Village.
Oh.
One, two. Kick out by Balor. Balor kicked out
at
two.
Two
surviving these buried assaults.
He's wild in there.
No. Joe wearing down Finn. Elbows to the head.
With that shot to the top of the head.
Finn. And Joe.
He is really tired
barely
now.
Breaking a sweat.
That tank of his has to be reading empty. It has to be King.
Well, Joe was methodically beating
he's
down Balor.
Classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
Joe was taunting.
Taking so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this
oh,
has been
Balor
physical.
Reverses. Oh, slap by Joe. Oh, Joe. What's Joe doing? Oh my goodness.
Samoa Joe really seems to have picked up some steam.
Balor knocked straight out of the ring, and Balor's busted
wide
open.
Complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Well, we're on the move here.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
This
I can't blame him.
So
keep it in the ring.
Best
match. That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
Universe Mode Series so far.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
Joe
it
to
has to be King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Manually picking it up. Oh no.
Look at this hole.
Another
this
one. Moag Village again.
Yes. That,
two.
This is nice. One more time.
Three. That's over. Ball
down.
Down.
This could be it. Count
one.
Count.
Two. Oh my God. Balor kicked out. How did Balor kick out of that? Balor has to have some sort of resiliency pill. How else would he be able to survive this onslaught being put on by Joe? Now Joe thinking what he has to do to put down Balor for good. I think this will do it. This will do it. Kokina. Kokina clutch. Rope break.
And this has gotta be
it's
it.
Over.
It's
ball game. And Joe picks up the win.
And that was win.
Joe beats Balor in a phenomenal bout. Best match of Universe Mode so far. That was just a hellacious match. But in the end, Joe came up victorious.
Here's your winner, Samoa Joe.
That was a big pinfall
and
victory.
And that
right
is
there.
How we are going to end this tonight's show. If you guys enjoyed,
guys,
elbow
like
drop
that
like button. Show your support. Or this has been another episode of WWE 2K17 Universe Mode. And good night from Cleveland.